That's why. Oh man, I'm gonna burn up so many lives in this hack. That one was solid, baby. Solid. Come on, I hit it so solid, I hit it twice. Oh shit, okay. Okay, I gotta go right down from that. This is a good level. Yeah, I like this level. Yeah, there's no jumping on that fudger twice, so. Am I sure the shell isn't a red herring? This is... Scroll the screen to the right. No screen scroll. Screen scroll is disabled. Most of these disable screen scrolling. That's better. I think I'm doing one step too many. Oh, and then that one's a slow one. And then we gotta get to that next one. Okay. We've got this. Am I supposed to be picking that shell back up? I'm not going. Let's try it without the shell real quick. I mean, I don't know if that shell would really do anything for me unless I took it all the way to the end. It's companion shell? Yeah. Which I'm not gonna make the entire second half of this level all at one time, so. Okay, Yoshi after that. It's probably midway point after that. We're covering a lot of ground here. Chris G is a household name. It's Kenny G's cousin. He makes Mario levels. Wouldn't that be funny if that's what it actually was? Oh, I should have saw that coming. That was a good Kaizo block. Damn it! That one was good. Like, it was... Ah, that was a good Kaizo block. Yeah. That was a good one. I can't argue with the logic. Now, here's my issue with the retry system. Is it just makes the Kaizo blocks feel... Less like a... They don't feel as a big a deal to me. Does that make sense? It just doesn't feel like a big a deal. Like, I'm not as angry, because I'm getting right back in it. And that's good for people playing your game, but ultimately bad for the YouTube. No, there's two right there! Ah! Oh! Okay, I felt that one. Never mind, I felt that one. We made it. What's funny is that checkpoint actually put us farther than we actually went. Alright, let's make it happen. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I hit it twice. Oh, fuck me. Holy dick, monkey. Oh! Celeste was really, really good. Yeah. Like, Celeste is, like... Have you not played it yet, Spike? Or did you play? You played it at PAX, right? Yeah, you went. You played as much as I have then. It's so good. Like, it's kind of incredible how much fun that game's gonna be. It's like super simple. I really, really love it. It's definitely gonna be a game that nobody was talking about till, you know, like right when it came out. Do I need to like be against the wall? No matter what I do, I smash right into that block. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, okay. I got it. No! Did you see that naked turtle fly off? Like, that doesn't even make sense. Oh my gosh. I can't get on this thwomp. This thwomp is the hardest thwomp of all time. Oh, hitbox. It's Luigi's fault? Oh, if we were playing as Mario, we would already be done. This is obviously all Luigi's fault. He's the fuck up brother, you know? Like, he can't even jump on this silly turtle shell. Look, he just missed that one. No! Dude! I was on top of you, dude! Like, I was on top of you! And you just disappeared. Yeah, he was like, dude, I'm not letting Luigi jump on my face. Why would I do that? I just saw what he did to my friend right there. He didn't even say thank you. Why does he? I thought he was supposed to just stay up if you're above him. Apparently, I've never been above a thwomp in Mario World before. Today I learned, like, he's just going down no matter what. Okay, well, at least we see all the crap that's coming after that. So we're just gonna run right after that. We're just gonna go. Cock, death, ball sacks, piece of nut, bust, fuck face.
Hey, Pooh. Did you ever figure out the circumstances behind Rick Ross following Lady Pooh on Twitter?
Yo, she's got a badass Twitter account, man. That was a good degrading Kaizo block, I want to say. Yeah, that was a good degrading Kaizo block. Yeah, that was fair. Start over? Don't worry, we've only beaten one level. The second half of this level has been kicking my ass. What was that doing up there? I don't know what that was doing up there. You just brought up the front page and Snoop Dogg streaming on it? Dude, how can I compete with that, man?